plays, you know, being put in the right position to make those plays, and, you know, just executing day in, day out, and it's still going to start with practice this week.
Take me through, what do you remember the last time the big comeback against Pitt? It was kind of a breakout game for you, the last two touchdowns. What do you remember about that? What made it work?
It was worth it, just coming back from being down that much. We faced adversity as a team. At that time, it was a great comeback, and you know, it was just a great moment, you know, for our program.